So yeah, guys, a little spoiler to Halloween Decorations Part 2, but holy sh! Every year, every damn year, this stupid ghost wants to, it always gets blown over by the wind. Seriously, like Dollar Tree, use something for a head that's heavier other than frickin' styrofoam. Like seriously, man, styrofoam's lightweight. Come on, like use plastic like that one. Like, I have a feeling that's the reason why that one hasn't been caught in the gutter yet. Hasn't even been one day, and it already blown over. I put it out Monday, and the next day, it was blown over like this. I was originally supposed to take it down and put it back up, and kind of looks a little jambled, mambled, jambled, bambled. I need to fix that real fast. So yeah, gotta take care of that. But yeah, this happens every. Well, on the other hand, my neighbor is in his first stage of putting his Halloween decorations up. So yeah, we'll see the return of the Halloween kingdom. Like you're able to see some spotlights here, there, and there, and you're also able to see some bins too. He's getting ready. Dollar General shall know.